Hey, welcome back. This is module two, where we're talking about getting started with QuickBooks. I wanted to take a moment in this last section, section five, and talk to you about converting your QuickBooks desktop data to the online version. Everyone won't use this. It's really just for the people that are moving to the online version of QuickBooks. It really doesn't matter which window you have open when you go to do this. If you go to the menu and click on File, you'll see an option that says Utilities, and in here is an option to copy the company file for QuickBooks Online. Now what's going to happen here is it needs to close all the windows. Go ahead and click OK at that option, and you'll see everything is closed back there. And then it says, where would you like to save the exported company file? Now I'm going to go ahead and hit Save, and I've already got one in here, so I'll replace it. And now it's exporting my data. And you can see once it's done, it tells you it's successful. And it's got it on my desktop. So all I have to do now is when I create my online version of QuickBooks, once I get it all set up, I can go File Utilities and I'll be able to import that file that's on my desktop. So it's super easy to do that. While we're in here, I saw one more thing I just wanted to mention. When we were clicked on File and we were looking at Utilities, did you notice the option to copy the company file for the Mac? If you happen to have a Mac and you're going from the PC to the Mac, you just can't have a backup copy and restore it. You have to actually copy the company file for QuickBooks for Mac right here. Save it to a flash drive and then put that flash drive in your Mac and then you'll be able to actually restore it. So that's how that's going to work. Pretty easy. That's all there is to actually converting your QuickBooks desktop to the online version. This is going to wrap up module two. So now that you have everything started here, let's go to module three and talk a little bit about customizing what you've got set up. I will see you over in module three.
Hi, I'm Molly. Thanks for watching. If you need additional QuickBooks Pro training to help you effectively manage your small business, check out our complete training courses for QuickBooks Pro. Click the Learn More button on the left, and I'll see you next week with additional videos.